Walter owns Day Money, headed for Texas.
YouTube!